Shalom, guys. Good morning. The healing Kaf Yod Beit. Psalms 112. Hallelujah. Ashrei ish yarei et Adonai. Bemitzvotav hafetz meod. Gibor ba'aretz yihyei zar'o dor yesharim yevorach. Hon va osher beveto vetzidkato omedet laad zara bahosher or lais laisharim hanum verahum vetzadik tov ish honen umalve Yehalkel Devaraiv. Devarav. Bemishpat ki leolam lo imot le zeher olam ihye tzadik. Mishmua Ra'alo ira nahon libo batuah. Mishemua ra'alo ira nahon libo batuah. Batuah. Badonai samuch libo lo ira ad asher. Irei. Vetsarav pisar Natan la Eivionin Sidkato Omedet laad Karno Tarum Behavod Rasha ir ei Vehaam Vehaas Shinav Yaharok Venamas Ta'avat Reshaim Toved. Translation in English. Hallelujah, praiseworthy is the man who fears Hashem, who greatly desires his commandments. His offspring will be mighty in the land, a generation of upright ones who shall be blessed. Wealth and riches are in his house, and his righteousness endures forever. A light shines in the darkness for the upright. He is gracious, compassionate, and righteous. Good is the one who is gracious and gives loans, who conducts his affairs with justice. For he shall never falter. He shall remain a righteous man and in an everlasting memorial. He will not fear evil tidings. Trusting in Hashem, his heart is firm. His heart is steadfast and does not fear until he can look calmly at his oppressors, because he gave widely to the needy. His charity shall endure forever. He will achieve renown and glory. The wicked shall see it and be angry. He will gnash his teeth and melt away. The ambition of the wicked shall perish. Amen. You have a blessed day. Shalom.